Hello everyone, this is Up2, and welcome to another mod overview, this time on Ultra Armory. A mod that simply adds three different types of ores, three tiers of picks and armor. Obviously the pickaxes have a different harvesting size. And you pretty much find each ore around about the same as regulars, so iron also, or 1 to 45 there, even though iron goes to about 64, but a bit less even. You've got aquamarine, which is 1 to 16, so around diamond level, and then red beryl, which is a bit lower down. So, you've got the following ores here. You've got from pretty much the most powerful to weakest of the mod's offerings. So you'll want to get yourself a diamond pick, I believe, for each of these. I will try with... Yep, so we'll most likely want iron or stone for black sapphire. We'll see if stone can also break this, but I'm pretty sure for the later tiers you'll obviously need diamond because of just the level as well as from what I've experimented with. Nope, so iron and higher for red sapphire. So red beryl can be mined with 9 pick, but aquamarine I found you can't. So stone to iron between each of them works out, even though red beryl's at a lower level than all three of them. But yeah, so next we have the tools and armor, which we'll go over, then we'll go to the decoration blocks and some of the others that have benefits. So just clear out this stuff here. The black sapphire tier, obviously once you have access to it from an ore, you can then use it for the tools and armor or decorative blocks such as the bricks here, as well as some reinforced glass. The tools and armor have pretty good attack damage that's above diamond, but the durability is less than diamond, so in between iron and diamond. The armor, we'll actually have to find out the durability of, which happens to be 4,000, 6,000-ish or so. It's armor toughness that's 0.5, and the armor level, or protection level, is above diamond ever so slightly. So we just take off some boots and helmet here, you can see that it already makes up quite a bit as it is. Not too bad. As you can see there. Obviously go to the harvesting speed of these. So even with the sand, which is obviously not an ore or stone or anything, you can see that it does a 1x3. If I can get in here. There we go. Sorry, 1x2 I should say. If we do this with actual ores, or stone even, get the following three tiers here. We'll see what it can break, as well as consider its harvesting size being quite different than usual. So if we harvest like so, it'll even dig the sand underneath. And if we happen to do this, it doesn't change too much though. So probably best not to use this one when digging down, but even on the side it doesn't seem to consider too much of a difference here. It mostly seems to be only as long as it's underneath it that's considering, besides the center that you're focusing on. Other than that, the axe, which we'll go over here for, could have planted another tree, but oh well, they're nearby, so might as well. And these are pretty much a faster axe of sorts, doesn't do the 1x2 sort of approach to it. Oh, and besides, obviously, increased damage, of course. So, Next we have Red Barrel. Actually, no, we'll go to Aquamarine first. So if we harvest dirt here, you can see it does a 3x3. We'll just test the axe as well for harvesting speed. And shovel. And we will clear this back up. And demo on ores as well. I should also get the black sapphire and test obsidian, but I'm pretty sure I probably won't be able to, even with the tier it sort of fits into. We'll try. Thank you. Advancements. Let's see, black sapphire, here we go. Just put out some here. Get some glowstone. I could get the lighting from the mod, by the way. So I'm not expecting this to be mined, but the aquamarine, I assume, should be able to. We'll find out. I probably might want to put efficiency on this, just in case. Even though it's not likely to be able to break it, but either way. At least based on assumptions at the moment. It is taking a bit of time. No? Okay, so seems it actually can. Okay. Because there's definitely quite a bit there. And you can see this one just breaking a bit faster. There we go. And then also considering the 3x3 nature of it as well. So if we do this facing down, can we get this to mine? So it'll mine only downwards like that. Side. Okay, and it does actually mine the other ore adjacent to it, or other block adjacent to it, even if it's not exactly the same. So that's also a thing. And you got 14 damage on the sword, and if we go to the axe, it is 6, so it's not higher than the sword, unlike how you usually see that with the others. So that's something to keep in mind. And we'll also cover the armor as well, which has 8,000 to 12,000 durability, and armor toughness is 4, and armor level is much higher than usual. So it does use quite a bit, as you can see on the armor bar there. We just have the helmet and boots, you can see it already takes up possibly about gold or chain level in protection, and armor toughness is obviously a lot higher than diamond, as you can see with the stats there. While we're at it, we'll test the durability and other stats of Red Barrel. So we've got a lot less in terms of durability and protection, but the tools obviously kind of differ in terms of durability. The pick at least seems to. So, yeah, if we just take off the boots and helmet, you can see it doesn't protect as much. The armor toughness is just a bit above diamond, as you can see there. Other than that, the harvesting speed of the shovel. And the pickaxe can do a 5x4, as you can see there. So 5 of the long way or horizontal, whilst vertical being 4. And this can obviously mine obsidian as well. Like so. Too bad for covering a fair amount of ores in a certain direction, or mining a much larger size than a 1x1, obviously. So it's pretty much bigger than a hammer in terms of harvesting size, but it does allow for quite a bit. And also a larger durability value than the others. And you've got the axe as well. So, we'll just place these down because we don't need these anymore. And attack damage is 11 for the other. Part 2 will cover the decorative blocks. Thanks so much for watching, and goodbye.